I'm Takeshigo. This is a brief English practice. On this video, I'm going to practice an English adverb. Extraordinarily or extraordinarily. Okay, as always, let's get started and move on to some examples. Example 1. Don't behave extraordinarily in public again. I'm truly sorry. I won't. Okay, next. Example 2. You speak English extraordinarily. Thanks. I'm learning and practicing every day. Anyway, that's it for this video. How was my English? Thank you for watching and joining me. See you next time. Bye-bye.